Well, I think what you get when you bring people who formerly didn't have access to the internet is that you allow those people, in theory, the access to the same information that the rest of the world has. So that allows them to have more agency around what it is that they want out of life, whether that's economic, social, or political. And in some ways, it levels the playing field for that next billion people.